Now on to the rookie Thompson. Head to head for Parayko. Lost it. Steen gets it a drive, and he put it high. And off the boards, down back of the goal. And now we get pushing. Hartnell drops the mitts here with Bortuzzo. And a couple of big tough guys, Hartnell and Bortuzzo. And Hartnell goes down as Bortuzzo lands a wild right. And the sellout crowd loves it. Blues and Preds don't score.
The Central Division, although the Nashville Predators have three games in hand, the Blues have played the most amount of games of anybody. It's been a tough schedule, but this hit here by Hartnell, the Blues didn't like it, thought it was high on big Colton Parayko. So what happens at the other end? Once this jam and play, look at Robert Bortuzzo. There's hockey sense in many different aspects of the game of hockey. One of them is defending your teammate based on something that happened. And he made a point of getting right in the offensive zone, getting right in there, and making sure that he touched base there with the veteran Scotty Hartnell and a good scrap. And when Bortuzzo went to the penalty box, as a result of that, look who goes over there and pats him right on the pads.